The tact and skill which suffice to avert a woman's sting are unequal to the task of stopping a woman's mouth, and as the wife has absolutely nothing to say, and absolutely no constraint of wit, sense, or conscience to prevent her from saying it, not a few cynics have been found to aver that they prefer the danger of a death dealing with an audible sting to the safe and onerous of a woman's other